I'm Pat Mayo with the 2020 Sanderson Farms DraftKings picks and preview. Let's just jump to the very top of the pricing. We have Scottie Scheffler back in the field for the first time since not participating in the U.S. Open because of a positive test for COVID-19. He's joined at the very top end by Sung Jae-im, Will Zalatoros, and Byung-Hun An. There are two ways that you can play it this week because there's going to be an awful lot of popular plays, five in particular. It's going to be Zalatoros, Scottie Scheffler. In the 9Ks, you're going to have Sam Burns and Doc Redman. In the $8,000 area, you're going to have Cameron Davis be exceptional chalk this week. Because this is a just weird swing season event and some guys are a bit overpriced, you might want to pick one or two that you go with that bunch or completely fade or figure out a different type of roster construction. So mainly the most popular build that you're going to see to start the week is going to be one of the two of Zalatoros or Scheffler paired with either Burns or Doc Redman. And then the third man is basically always going to be Cameron Davis. So if you can just get away from that sort of build, maybe use two guys in the 10,000s, then drop below Cameron Davis or to start your teams with either Redman and Burns and participate that way. That's not really for me though. If you're going to go in the 10K level, go with Ben Ann. Yeah, this is a no putting event. I mean, you're going to need to putt well, but back on Bermuda, this is sort of a ball striker's paradise if you can find a hot putter. My favorite thing to do is to go below Doc Redman, start your teams with Hot Fire Dylan Fratelli in the $9,000 area. That's where you want to go with this. He was sixth last year. He's been crushing at ball striking. He gained over 11 strokes on approach at Sanderson Farms a year ago. So you start with him. He crushes these short par fours. I really like where his game's at, and he's really cheap right now. And then you can even drop down a little bit and just see, oh boy, Corey Connors, someone who's played well at this tournament before. Luke List, but at 8,900, you have Henrik Stenson. Stenson was T21 last week in Butagana, and all of a sudden, he's starting to look a little bit like Henrik Stenson. Based on name value, he's the best player in this field. He had over 71% of his greens in regulation last week, too. And if you look at some of his wins, the biggest crossover you're going to find with Sanderson Farms in terms of leaderboard is probably the Wyndham. Stenson's won the Wyndham, another Bermuda track. He's won at Eastlake, another Bermuda track. He's won the Players' Championship, another Bermuda track. So Fratelli, Stenson, and then I'm dropping to Siwoo Kim, who also has a win at the Wyndham and TPC Sawgrass, and no one really wants him after ever. He was like the highest priced player 3 weeks ago. Now he's in the mid 8,000s. That's where you want to jump into. If we go to the bottom to try to find guys to pair him with in the 6K level, there's a bunch of decent cut makers to tell you the truth. I actually started 7,000. I like JB Holmes as a GPP play coming off of only four rounds since golf has restarted. This is his type of track. He can go out and dominate the short par fours. That's kind of his game. Bermuda's not great, but we've seen him catch hot putters in the past, and that's where you want a spike week. No one's going to be on JB Holmes. Very unsafe, very untrustworthy. That's what makes him a good tournament play. If you're thinking about cash or more reliable options, Davis Riley, who is like second to Will Zalatoros on the Korn Ferry Tour, is down at $6,700. Yeah, play him. Same as Hank Lebioda, Wes Bryan, Chris Baker at $6,300, all viable options to put into your lineups, along with Adam Shank as well in the $6,000 area if you want to make the very top of the pricing at the Sanderson Farms Championship work. I'm Pat Mayo. You can find full episodes, full field breakdowns of every single golf tournament over at Mayo Media Network on YouTube, or you can download the Pat Mayo Experience audio podcast, where, again, I will have full field breakdowns. You're looking for golf, you're looking for MMA, you are looking for NFL. I got you covered all over at Mayo Media Network. You can check out my cheat sheet for Sanderson Farms up now on DraftKingsPlaybook.com. Enjoy the week, win some cash. I'm Pat Mayo.